So I'm not going to show you the diving or anything, just so we're clear. So first things first, on the same leg. Right, so I had all the coaches probably run this 1,000 times, but baseline defense is the most important thing because it's going to get you farther and it's open up more opportunities for us. So first thing, guys on the same leg, what I like to do is I jam his head down, but what I want to do is I cover my hips. Right? I don't jump. I don't try to jump over his head. I'm going to jam his head down, my legs are going to go back, and I'm going to cover his head with my head. So I'm jamming the head down, I go, my feet are going back, and right away I cover his head with my hips. And as I cover his head, I take knees and I put them at his knees, right? So as I cover the head and I put my feet back, I take my hands and make V's, and they go at their knees, because if he tries to crawl and get forward, if I try and grab his legs and he starts crawling, now I give him a chance to score. I take B's, I put them at his knees, he starts trying to crawl. Now I can straighten my leg back and look for an easy score, right? So first thing I want to go out and work on is single leg. We're going to switch our hand, right? So he's on single leg, my inside hand, so post head first. This gives me a chance to switch. My feet go back, I cover the head with my hips, make B's at the knees, I scoot my legs back, and then we're going to look to just get our simple go behind. That's the first thing we're going to work on. You got that? All right, let's go work on that. 1, 2, 3.